Hey guys, it's Olivia. Long time no see, but I've decided that I'm gonna start vlogging again, maybe uploading on YouTube. Who knows if this video will ever get anywhere, but here we are for right now. So right now it is July 27, 2019, and I just boarded the Norwegian cruise line Pride of America in Honolulu. It's going to be a week-long cruise, so this will kind of be like my travel diary, I guess. Right now I'm in our cabin. Ow. So it's just me and my mom that came on here together, and yeah, I mean, I'll give you a little tour real quick, but not much. The room is a little dirty. We kind of already started unpacking, so I apologize in advance.
So here's like an overview of our little cabin thing. You know, got the bags, the beds, just a little like storage space. I got the deck with my mom out there. Let me show you guys the bathroom. So there's a long mirror, hey guys. There's a closet in there, and then this is just the basic bathroom. Pretty nice, I guess. Well, that's all I have for now. Who knows when I'll see you guys again.
Bye.
Oh, it's bright.
It's pretty hot.
Yeah. Say hi to the vloggers. Or the YouTube fans, whatever they're called. It's so bright. Can't even see out here. Can we turn around videos? Nope, we can't, but we'll just show you this way. So this is Hawaii, you guys. Let's make sure I don't fall over or drop the phone over. There we go. Yes. Picture. Yep. It's 4:40. We have about 5 minutes until we have to do our safety drill. And then after that, we're just gonna have fun.
Gonna have fun.
Bye.
Aloha, aloha, yeah.
Aloha,
aloha, yeah. Aloha,
aloha, yeah.
Once we get off, I'm pretty sure it'll be beautiful. So last night, all I really did was go to the teen club, hang out with a bunch of people, met some new friends, and then went back to bed. It's annoying because this cruise has a lot of rules, unlike other cruises that I've been on. Like, everyone 18 and below have to be in their rooms by 1. I'm like, no, no. And then this morning, I won the raffle, and for that prize, I get a free photo shoot. So when we go to Hilo, me and my mom will have a free photo shoot on the beach. It's gonna be beautiful. Excited for that. But yeah, so today we're just gonna get off the boat, go into town, do a little shopping, maybe find me a new belly ring topper. Wow, I can't even see that, but the metal ball like disappeared on me, so whatever. And then come back for dinner. Yeah, it's like 11 now, so kind of late start to the day, but you know, first day, kind of tired, if you know what I mean. But yeah, so let's get that out of the way. See you guys soon. Welcome back. We are off the boat. There's the boat. There's the mountains. There's my mom. And right now we are walking to Claire's to buy me a belly ring because my, like, the silver ball on mine fell out. I showed you guys. So yeah, that's what we're doing. And then we're gonna maybe go to another mall. I'm just gonna explore the island a little. today's gonna be like a shopping day, even though I have no money, but it's okay. See you guys later. Hey guys, it's day 3 and we are still in Maui. We are going on an actual excursion today. We are going snorkeling with turtles into this crest volcanic thing in the middle of the ocean. Last night, just hung out with some girls, some friends, went to the hot tub. That's basically it. Pretty boring night. Yeah, this cruise isn't as good as other cruises, but whatever. So it's still the same view as yesterday. Not that much to see on this side of the boat. And here's my mama.
Hello.
Aloha. So yeah, this is like my outfit for today. Wow. We love like not being able to flip the screen, but whatever. And right now I'm about to go to breakfast to get some food before we leave, even though I'm leaving in like 15 minutes. I need to get on that. Yeah. See you guys later. Again, it's day 4. We are in Hilo, Hawaii now. We just made it this morning. Ooh, lighting. Cute picture though. Let me take another one. Okay, we're in Hilo, Hawaii. Here's the view from our balcony. Yeah, so there's people watching me, so we're gonna go back inside. So I'm not getting off the boat today, which I'm kind of sad about, but like whatever. There's nothing close to like the port, I guess, to like go and look at. So my friend Lauren is just getting back on the boat. So we're gonna go get some food, hopefully, and then maybe go to the pool layout. You know, get some sun. And then tonight we have the glow party. Gonna need to find an outfit for that. Find a bright outfit. Don't know where that's gonna be, but we're gonna find it apparently. So yeah, it's really all I have to do today. Gonna eat dinner with the girls probably. But yeah, see you guys sometime. Hey guys, it is day 5. And today we're on the island of Hawaii still, but we are in Kona now, so which is the opposite side of Hilo. When we were on Hilo, I didn't get off the boat. My mom went and saw her friend, and then our photo shoot was canceled because of all the rain. But today we're getting off. Just gonna walk around the town that's outside the boat. It's actually like when you look outside the boat, it's the first island like I've seen that like there's a huge like town, I guess. Or a city or wherever we are. So yeah, we're just waiting for our tender group to be called, and then we'll be headed over in about like 30 minutes, I would say. And then later at the teen club we have an aux party, so you know it's gonna be lit. So yeah, see you guys around.
Thank you.
till the end of the vacation.
With the power invested in me, I now pronounce you. You may now kiss the bride.
Do not kiss my girlfriend.
Oh, shit.
You have a problem.
Okay.
And now put it on her.
Wait, we gotta get a close up of this.
What the fuck?
Bro, Duval, how do you feel about this?
Yeah.
There's no place I'd rather be.
Guys, today is day 6. We are in Nawiliwili, Kauai, I think. We are currently docking. Like, we're still moving, but like, we're in the port. And this view, like, nothing I've ever seen. So here you guys go. Show you. That's what it looks like from the balcony right now. Today we are going on a hike to like a waterfall, and who knows what else we're doing, like a bus tour, I guess. And then tonight we have fancy dinner with all the teens. We have a pool party and we have a PJ party, I think. But yeah, so all we really have to do, we're staying overnight at this port. And then we'll be here again tomorrow, so that'll be cool. And I won't have to worry about waves tonight, so I'll be able to sleep. That's good. Anyways, see you guys later.
Bye.
Divorced because this shit is fucking god. Y'all OTS is fucked right now. Off the shit. Off the shit.
I love you. From the moon to the water to the land. From the water to the land.
That was beautiful.
You are my first choice.
When I first set my eyes on you, I knew you were the one.
Alright, so the power invested in me, I now pronounce you. Beef! There we go.
Yay!
Hey guys, it's Olivia again. Today is day 6. 7. Oh, I guess I'm just off on my days, man. This will be a confusing vlog. It is our second day in Nawiliwili, Kauai. It's the exact same view as yesterday, except just cloudy today. In 30 minutes, me and my mom have our photo shoot on the beach. Who knows if we'll still be going out to the beach since it is supposed to rain, if it's not raining already. Otherwise we're just gonna stay in the studio on the boat, which is kind of sad, but whatever. And then tonight we're taking a cruise around the Nepali coast, and so that's like where Jurassic Park was filmed and everything, and like we're just going around like the land and seeing it, I guess. And then we're gonna have a family dinner. Tonight's the last night. Oh yeah. So, me and my friends are gonna have our last family dinner. That's kind of sad. I didn't realize today was last night. I didn't wake up being like, oh, today's last day. Now I have to get prepared. But yeah. And then the dance show's on tonight. We'll see our gay boy dancers. We love them so much. But yeah, nothing much. And I'll pack. And then tomorrow we're getting off the boat. So sad. Okay, see you guys soon. Hi guys, what is up? It is now Saturday, August 3rd, and we just got to Honolulu, back to the original port. That's kind of what it looks like outside. And we are about to get off this boat in about 30 minutes. And we're gonna head off to the airport, and the plane leaves at noon. And then I'll be back home in 6 hours after that. So thank you for tuning into this vlog. I hope you enjoyed. Still, who knows if this will ever go anywhere. And if it does, awesome. Great. And see you guys soon.